It was a wonderful night at the Knoxville Hilton as the University of Tennessee inducted the 13th class into the Lady Vols Hall of Fame. Valerie Bertrand Bachmann, Vilmarie Castellvi, Tamika Catchings, and Rhian Wilkinson joined the Hall of Fame.
It means a huge honor. I think just for me personally, having the opportunity to come to Tennessee and play for the best coach ever and play amongst some of the greatest basketball players ever. Just kind of thinking about that and fast forwarding to where we are, you know, it's a huge honor to go down in history for a program that you love.
Again, I'm Canadian, and when I wear my orange sweater up there, I get a few comments for sure, and I love it. You know, this is who I am. I was so fortunate to be part of this program, to be part of this school. I'm proud of it. I like to tell everyone about it, and that's what it means to me, is that you get to bleed orange no matter where you're from.
It's amazing. I wasn't expecting it at all, to be honest. When I got the phone call from the athletic director, I couldn't believe it. I was in awe, made me cry. I think it's a huge honor, and I couldn't be more proud.
I've always said to myself, it would really be nice to be inducted one day, but I just didn't think that I was at that level. And when I found out, I was just in tears. Because it's such an honor to be included in that group of athletes.
After 37 years, 1,947 ladies have worn the orange and white for Tennessee. With the addition of these four outstanding athletes, the Lady Vol Hall of Fame now honors 74 members that have laid the foundation for women's college athletics at the University of Tennessee.